Okay. Yeah, hey, had old friends try to use me, to be honest, I'm accusing. These days, you can never tell where the truth be. And I'm just speaking loosely, trying not to get caught by Lucy. Man, the girl's so bad, it's kinda hard not to do things. Things that seem kinda bad when making the post. But be careful what you write, you can turn to a show. We ain't all got the same sights when it comes to the jokes. Oh, funny guy until they pull up at home. It's just like doing pull-ups, it's just a struggle to hold. I'm a young kid, but my mind is molded just by adults. I'm barely home, I'm steadily up on the go. Except when I'm in the studio, but you know how it goes. Listen up, I am just really straight. Killing it, really just play, feeling it. Hoping my style's silly, encryptions are straight. Killing illustrations of painted feelings. Are heartless and straight, chilling a life full of hate feelings. Yeah, well back then my friends, they made that. Man, all that money could've made that. But I was raised as a good kid. Remember homies who would stay strapped. But I was jumped over payback. Remember then where the play's at. Well, right now, am I on your radar? What was worse than living the lies? Is it worse than snoring the line? Is it worse than simple desires? Or worse than adultery crimes? Is it worse than leaving a child? Is it worse than living the now? Or worse than forgetting a child? Or worse than losing them all? Or worse than stealing the style? They probably doing the most. You ask me, I'm ready to go. I wanna kick and say go, I've been uno. You have been dosed when my homie came back, he changed. What he saw, it was insane. His friend was shining the rain. He didn't wanna speak for days, he didn't wanna eat for days. It was in front of him and I shouldn't even really say. He wanted to get revenge, I told him to just resent. But he didn't wanna just pretend he was locked up while in the end. Then found out he was having a child and that was the biggest sin. The moral of the story, you gotta learn to forgive. It may save you or your family or your future in the end. Well, let me stop lecturing, it's just a story to represent. Yeah, well back then my friends, they made